All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are live, so take off your pants, crack open a beerski, and give in to the grind. Oh, how's it going, Cleese? We are continuing Suikoden 2 for the PS1. We gotta go to the northeast, I believe. There's a town there we gotta get to. I gotta turn my TV up super quiet. Super quiet. Okay, I think we're just stuck with the party we have, so. I'm gonna go talk to that one dude, though. And see if, maybe he'll join us now, but probably not. Yeah, that's all that guy ever says. Okay, let's, get out of here. Alright, I think we gotta go this way. It's supposed to be like some monster. Oh, there's a bunch of squirrels right there. Okay. Oh, dude, we got Victor in the party now. And this random dude. I want to get that target lady out of here. Oh, she... What the hell is this? Okay, that didn't do much damage. They fucking land? Just auto battle. Hopefully we can take them out. Of course she's going after the one that's fucking gonna die. Oh, you fucking bastard. Well, she's dead now, but literally our only incredibly weak character is dead. The game's, the enemy AI is very smart in this game. They do that very often. They know who's the weakest, and they always go straight after them to keep them dead and weak. Okay, we got some bunnies. They should be fine. Look at, they're going right for her, man. They know she's the weakest character. They do not want her to level up. There we go. She didn't get much EXP anyways. We do have a shit ton of medicine, so... It's fine, we can burn it up. I think I'm going the right way. I think this is the place I'm supposed to be going. Ratatown? I do not think this is the place we're supposed to be going. Where'd you guys come from? You're not from Two River, are you? I can tell by looking at you. Okay, we're supposed to go to... Who's this? Oh, that's that guy! That's that fast guy from the first game. Alright, hold still, dickhead. Fucking... God damn it! I gotta claw grip it. You stupid bitch. Got him! Nobody will take me seriously. I tell you, it was tough running away from the Highland Army like I did. That's all he had to say? Okay. Okay. Just leave him. Leave him where he is. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is not where I was supposed to be going. So. Let's head back the other way. Let's double check with our person who gave us the job. Maybe it was Northwest. Look at this shit. Right for the weakest character every time. Should be able to. What? No! Okay, there we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Okay, we're even getting medicine as drops, so we will be fine. I just want Ellie to level up because she's so incredibly weak. And we can't go back to that grind spot anymore. Okay, I'm pretty sure they said... They must have said north, northwest instead of northeast. Is this the gate? Yeah. Where are my dudes? At the inn, I believe. Flick. Do your best. We'll do, be doing our best, too. Good luck, Dookie, Ellie. Come back safely. Nobody's gonna tell us where to go. Awesome! What's the point of a hub? Okay, we might as well stay and not save, I guess. Okay, whatever, fuck it. No, okay, whatever, we'll save. I get so mashy because I just want them to fucking, you know, stop talking to me. There we go. Get the fuck out of there. Let me run. There we go. Okay, let's try the north. The north. Maybe it's past Rat. Maybe that's what it was.
We are too high.
Hey, Tom. Seriously, how's it going, dude?
We're too high. Stop.
Doug, we're too high.
I'll
Doug,
try and talk to the mayor, but I think that's, like, blocked off. This is the second time this game has done that, where it's given me directions. And then the obvious people to ask for the directions, once I forget them, I literally cannot talk to. The game, like, literally blocks them off.
What do you want from us?
We're too high to help you.
We're stoned.
Doug, we're...
Doug, we're too hot! Doug, we're too hot!
Running some Final Fantasy 14 stuff. But of gears. Alright. Shu lives in Raddit. Okay, we need to fucking figure out where we're going here. Yeah, they won't let us in. Those are the guys that can tell me where to go. That guy just complains. Rumors? I don't know nothing. Okay. Shu is in Raddit. I know where Raddit is. Boys are gonna go to the cave west of here to test their bravery, even though they know they'll get in trouble. Yeah, so let's go to the west. I think it's to the west. You got 8 classes to level 69? Fuck. What is Butt of Course from? I have no idea. I have no idea what it's from, but I can almost guarantee it's not from that. Butt of Gales. I have no idea what it's from. Northeast, southwest. Let's go this way. How's it going tonight? Samuel Squanchy! You missed out. I was doing, we were streaming the Samurai Warriors 4 Empires custom campaign with all my custom characters. And your character was fucking MVP. You were destroying dudes. You and Finny had this weird romantic relationship. But... You were kicking ass. Kicking ass and plowing ass. Wait. I just rhymed ass with ass. That was not good. The bald French dude says it all the time. Oh, really? Maybe it is. I don't know. My wife watches it quite a bit, so maybe it is. Maybe it is from that. Maybe I just heard it and I don't know how I say it, I guess. I have a thing for glasses. What? Dude, I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. That's my only gripe with this game. This is the third time, at the very least, this is the third time in this game that I've had no fucking clue where the fuck to go. And I'm in, like, this massive area with no map. So I can't even look at a map and be like, okay, there's a town here, so I should head that way. No, it's just fucking... Just, you gotta just go find everything for yourself. Not every game, but definitely this one. Suikoden 1 wasn't like that. Like, is there a map? Maybe there is a map. No, there's no map. Okay, let's, we got tons of fucking heals, so no big deal there. And there's the edge of the world. Just kidding, it's a barrier gate. Poor little squirrels. I will have these squirrels in my party at some point. I will recruit the Super Sentai squirrels. How's it going tonight, Curse? Man, I wish I could sprint on the world map. Like, holy shit. Damn. You can tell, like, which characters are OP as fuck and which ones are incredibly weak. Ellie and, what's his name? Freedy? Freed Y or some shit? Are weak as shit. So hungover, it feels like purgatory. Damn, I haven't been there in a long time, thankfully. As you get older, man, you get hungover for, like, I've been hungover for, like, 7 days before. It's the worst. Oh, look, a dead fucking end. Well, let's just ride the western part of this area. Because they said there's a cave to the west. I think that's where I'm supposed to be going. Damn. Ellie's attack is pretty good. She just has no defense. And no HP. Our little dudes are walking around in the background. Yeah, I added some more too. If you're on PC, if you're watching it on a computer, if you scroll down a little bit, there's a little thing that'll say stream avatars and you can select which character you want. I have all the characters from Dragon Warrior 1 through 4 on the NES. I have the Final Fantasy 1 characters. And then I've got some Sonic the Hedgehog guys and a bunch of Mega Man Robot Masters and stuff, so. Try some Blazemores. I already got hit with one. Come on! Dodging little bitches. By the way, Curse, I probably only have about two to three more Castlevania Lords of Shadow screens. Oh my god, why are these guys so fucking evasive this time? This is ridiculous. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's heal. We got 50 billion medicines, so might as well use them. Alright. It's too bad Jowie's no longer in the party. You switch to Heat Man. I believe that's Heat Man. I had Flash Man. The only guy I don't have from Mega Man 2 right now is Flash Man. Because I do upload these to YouTube. And one of my friends has epilepsy. And Flash Man just fucking flashes the whole time. So I was like, okay, we gotta remove him. Can't have him run around. Just run around murdering Brandy. Saving up for a finish your beer. You still can't really? That's weird. You can probably do it if you type exclamation point. And then do it? Okay. Let's try saving here. Why guys is a little purple girl? What? Oh, you're Nara from Dragon Quest IV. Did it work? Fuck. I think you need a certain amount of gold in order to do it. I'm not really sure. I've never actually used any of that stuff. Okay, so we're not supposed to go to the cave. Got it. Well, let's head to the northwest. Let's follow this road, see where it ends up. I've never actually used Streamlabs. I just have it on my stream for you guys to use. She always locks on to the weakest fucking character. It's so annoying. She's dead in like one more hit. Thought that little fucker was going for her too. Alright, kill him fast. There we go. Are you still able to like duel and stuff? Okay. Let's follow this one. We're supposed to go to North Window, but I don't know. Is this it, maybe? I hope. Did it say North Window? Okay, it's playing a cutscene, so obviously we're supposed to be here. My guess is, yeah, it's like a barren wasteland. Your dual disc at Arby's. So this is North Window, Victor's hometown. I'm sorry I asked before. It's like I told you, it's a ghost town. A ghost town? What happened here? What are all these graves? The graves are the graves of the villagers who once lived here. Many years ago, this place was attacked by the vampire Necklord. Oh, that was in the first game. He killed everyone for his amusement, then sucked out all their blood. I happened to be away from the village, so I was saved. When I saw this, I dug the graves as best as I could. But anyway, that was a long time ago. It all ended when I destroyed Necklord with my own hands. Yeah, that was in the first game. An interesting story. Oh my god, is it Necklord? Oh my god, Necklord's still alive? You. How? Did you really believe you could destroy an undead vampire? I like this place, thanks to you, Victor. The corpses were in nice shape. But look, your face has turned white as a ghost. Pardon the pun. What's wrong? Do you see someone you recognize? Ha 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 ha! You bastard! Ha ha ha, this is your punishment. For what you did to my body, this is my revenge. Those dead bodies aren't playthings for you to mess around with. That's right, you're in big trouble now. Dookie's gonna get you. You're brave, young girls. I like that. I find brave young girls most delicious. I'll take both of you as my brides to live with me for eternity. I won't let you. Stop, Dookie. Well then, will you fight me? But they have chaos. You tried playing New World, the Jeff Bezos Dark Souls MMO, and it looks like I need a new laptop soon. What? Maybe that's the thing. It wrecks your laptop, so you have to buy a new one from Amazon. Why is your vampire accent so polished? Where do I use it? Club Vampire, obviously. You don't go to Club Vampire? Alright, let's use that. That, and you attack Necklord. Sweet jump catch! This guy was incredibly difficult in the first game. From what I remember. I think we needed a special weapon in order to do any damage to him. Oh, I thought he was just gonna fuck off. Alright. Attack? No, let's not do that. Just attack. 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 I don't think I can hurt him, though. Is this one of those fights I'm supposed to lose? Let's try Shining Light one more time. I think we're fucked. Aha! Take that! No worries. I got this. Nah, I was just getting potato FPS at lowest possible settings. Holy shit, that's really bad. It's no good. To destroy him, we need the Star Dragon Sword. Was it? Why don't you go get it? This time I'll destroy that sword. It caused me great pain. If you wish to meet me again, I'll be waiting to greet you in that castle over there. What was that? Who was that strange, nasty man? Bah, he's nothing. Rune of the night, indeed. That necklord creep. He was scared of us. So he's the reason little girls have been disappearing? We can't just ignore this. What's that sword the vampire was talking about? The rune that necklord holds makes him immune to sword and magic. Only the Star Dragon Sword can seal off that rune's power. I borrowed its power last time I fought Necklord. He says it's an incarnation of one of the 27 true runes. Wait a minute, do you mean he said? What do you mean he says? It's hard to explain. Anyway, let's go get the Star Dragon Sword, okay, Dookie? Okay. South of here is a place called the Cave of the Wind. In the deepest part of the cave is the Star Dragon Sword. Should I say sleeping, or waiting, or perhaps hiding would be the closer to the truth. What? I'm not hiding anything. Anyway, let's go to the Cave of the Wind. Okay, let's hurry, before more people lose their lives. Why would they hide the sword? Victor literally had the sword in the last game. And he just fucked off. Like a champ. Also, I noticed, my fucking... We're all dead. I was just checking my YouTube account before I started up the stream here. And for whatever random reason, my Game Gear, Top 10 Game Gear Games video has almost 1,000 views. Of all the videos. Of all the videos to get 1,000 views randomly. That one. Super weird. It was sitting at like 100 not too long ago, so I don't know what the fuck happened. Game Gear was awesome. I agree. Okay, let's save, heal and save. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, Commodore Video, how's it going, dude? I was actually just talking about the Commodore 64 tonight. And if Mike comes on, we've got a funny story to tell you. Actually, I'll tell you guys the story, why not? So, Mike and I were talking about... First of all, we're gonna have a massive 24-hour charity stream coming up next month. I don't want to say too much. We're working on the announcement video currently. But anyways, in the video, Mike mentions how he started playing Commodore 64 when he was a young kid. And I was like, oh shit, you had a Commodore 64 too? I was saying, like, my auntie had one. Like, I'd always play Commodore 64 at my auntie's place. Dude, there's like a little fruit fly around here. It's driving me nuts. And, anyways, we're talking about the games we played, and they were the exact same games. We had the exact same games. And I'm pretty sure my auntie worked with his dad at some point, and I know my auntie just gave the Commodore 64 away to somebody. So I'm wondering if she gave the Commodore 64 away to Mike's dad, and Mike ended up with the Commodore 64 that I played as a kid. We don't know for sure, but we're pretty goddamn sure. I mean, how many people had Commodore 64s, let alone had the exact same games? And the same ones on cartridge, and the same ones were on floppy disk. Like, what are the odds? Not very good, I would say. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure Mike grew up playing the Commodore 64 that I grew up playing, like, years before we ever fucking knew each other. DOS is what you started on, that and the NES and Genesis. Yeah, I started on the NES. Double Dragon 2 was the first game I ever played. But, the Commodore 64, I played the shit out of at my auntie's house. Always played, like, summer games, winter games. There was, G.I. Joe was really good on Commodore 64. There's a game called Cat and Mouse. And, there was Load Runner. What other game was there that I would play all the time? There was at least one more really good one we'd always play. I play a bit of DOS, too. My dad had Windows 3.1, and it sucked ass, so I would literally just play games on DOS. So I'd play, like, the old Duke Nukem and, like, Day of the Tentacle and stuff like that. Hey, this is it. The cave's behind this boulder. There's always a breeze blowing through it, so they call it the Cave of the Wind. When I was a kid, we used to come here to test our bravery. But be careful. There are monsters living in there now. 3.1 was awful, man. I remember my dad was like, should I get internet? And I was like, I don't think it'll work on this bitch. And the Star Dragon Sword is in here? Yeah, I'll bet it's waiting for me. Something strange is going on. Are you hiding anything? The sword's like alive, from what I remember. I don't remember if it was like inherently evil, though. There was definitely something about the sword. I don't remember what it was. But it was definitely sentient. I do know that. So maybe that's why they threw it away. They hid it, maybe. Because maybe it was inherently evil. I don't remember. I don't want to jinx it, but we've got no encounters so far. Should be able to get in here, right? Oh, there's nothing. The music was starting to get a little, Donkey Kong Country style. Yeah, let's fight these Minotaur fucks. Dude, he just attacked both of them. That's awesome. Do you remember Windows 3.1? Yeah, it's awful. We didn't have a mouse either, so I used the joystick as the mouse. It was great. But it was the only computer I had for, like, until I got to, like, I don't know, like, grade 9. And then I remember, like, our assignments had to be typed in order for them to count in school. And I was like, okay, so I'd, like, fucking borrow my grandma's typewriter. And then once we got Windows 3.1, I was like, ha, now I can actually type stuff. And it had that printer where you have to, like, crank the fucking shit, and you have to zipper off the fucking treads on the side. I loved that. I loved ripping off the zippers on the sides. Oh, shit. Dude's been training with fucking Master Roshi. Dot Matrix? Is that what it was called? All I know is that it was the best. Shit. Now I don't know. Oh, that's a straight up dead end. Okay, let's go this way then. Your first family computer was actually 95, but you grew up with DOS since your grandpa was a programmer. Nice. I remember playing, I remember playing a lot of, like, X-Wing versus TIE Fighter and shit on DOS a long time ago, too. X-Wing versus TIE Fighter, there was, Commander Keen. I think the only good Commander Keen was, like, Commander Keen 4, though. That's the only one anyone remembers. And then there was, Day of the Tentacle, Duke Nukem 1 and 2. Yeah, they were super, super noisy. I don't know. I remember the first one kind of sucking. Of Commander Keen. I remember the fourth one being really good. But I don't remember how the other ones were. Oh, nice. We took no damage. I wish you had that. Mostly played classic adventure games. Yeah, like the type. The ones where it's like before point-and-click adventures, even. Where you have to, like, type, like, walk north and shit like that. I remember those. I think one of the, was it, like, King's Quest? I think one of those I played long-ass time ago. The Fish Badge! Nice! Now Pokemon over level 30 will listen to me. Just kidding, I have no fucking clue what this Fish Badge does. Apparently my inventory is full. There it is. Defense plus 6 and repels magic. I don't want that because I use magic for healing. Minor VGA and Pharaoh's Tomb. Oh, I don't know those. King's Quest and Space Quest. I don't think I ever played Space Quest. But I definitely played King's Quest. Do you guys remember... It was like Dewey the Raindrop or something. They had that on all the Apple II computers in, like, kindergarten. You're like a little raindrop. I think it was called Dewey the Raindrop. I'm not sure. But I remember absolutely loving it as a kid. And then, like, Math Blaster. Like, they have all these, like, really garbage edutainment games for the past, like, 20 years. But Math Blaster was legit fun as a kid. You gotta shoot that garbage. But, oh, shit! Oh, no. Alright, well, I don't know. Never seen one of these guys before, but he's freaking me out. Let's see. Oh, thank fuck he attacked me. My guy's, like, the highest level. Oh my god. He gets to attack twice? Oh, he's attacking the weakest guy now? Okay, I don't know if this guy's like... Okay, never mind. We got him. I thought for some reason maybe he was like guarding this treasure, like a fucking secret boss or some shit. Firewall. Throw away another item. Shoulder pads. Like, what is this, the 80s? I can use some of that medicine, too. Mavis Beacon? Yeah, Mavis Beacon when you're the driving game. Space Quest was so good. You played a really stupid space janitor that somehow managed to save today. Math Blaster? Yeah, that game was good. Alley Cat? Oh, I never played that one. So, speaking of Super Pink, my stepbrother had... He had an old computer too, and I think it was DOS, but it was... Uh-oh. Can we run? Good. But it was, his monitor was one of those black and yellow monitors, and we played a point-and-click adventure game called Zack McCracken and the Alien Mindbenders, and we couldn't beat it because one of the things you need to do is, you need to find a red crayon, and, literally was impossible because everything was either red, yellow, or black. So we could not find it. We could not get past that part. Speaking of not getting past that part, well, shit. This is like the only way as far as I know. Oh no! Nice, most of us dodged, and I got the counter. Not super happy about all three of them being alive, though. There we go. Well, he's fucked now. Yeah, it was yellow. So, like, the backgrounds were all black, and then anything that would have had, like, color of some sort was yellow. Can we go this way? Which way did we come from? Hold on. Oh, we came from... Fuck. Dude, I don't know where to go. I might have to pop open a guide so I don't get lost in this fucking cave. Get out of here, Griffin! Bad Griffin. Yeah, I'm just gonna pop open a guide here quick. Sorry, guys. Yeah, my Game Gear Games video is at 991 views. Like, what the fuck? Okay, let's see if we can find the Windy Cave. I always find nothing but the worst possible guides. So far, so good! You could probably hear the "that does not work" sound. Yeah, as always, I found the worst possible fucking guide. Let's see. Island Army. Escape. South window. Cave of Wind. Okay. There we go. Once you're in the Cave of Wind, you'll be able to save outside, go straight up at least three screens, then head to the left, at least two screens. There'll be two ways, going to the upper left to see a treasure chest. Go back the other way. Left, downward, back, upper, right. Next two screens. You will be blocked by rocks. Just push the rock. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Hey, baddie. How's it going, dude? Sorry, I had to fucking look at a guide because I didn't see any alternate paths. And I was like, I've got to be missing something. Turns out I wasn't. I'm just a fucking idiot. Yeah. I'm going to be doing a special 420 stream. At some point, probably next Saturday. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit! A strong wind is blowing. I could probably just block it with the rock, right? Oh, shit! Oh, it just takes me here. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, this is like the world's easiest puzzle. So I'm cool with it. Okay, so, oh, I got an idea. We would go like this, and then like this, right? Oh shit, but we've got to, what are you doing, game? Can I push it up? Yeah, I can. Okay, sweet. When did I become a VIP? I don't know if I can handle that kind of responsibility. Yeah, sometimes the most random things do get the views, man. It's so weird. Okay, let's push this out of the way for a sec. We've got the two. We just need... Okay, can you get the fuck out of the way? Thank you. Just need this one. push it up a bit, and then this one. Fucking goo! You are the chosen one. Oh, there's an old man. $3,000. Let's see what he has to say. Wanna take this with you? Good, good. I don't need it anymore anyway. Say, it's a long way out of here. Want me to help you to the exit? No thanks. Blue gate. Throw away another item. Let's get rid of more shoulder pads, because this is not the 80s. What the hell does blue dick mean? Or do? Blue thingy. Blue gate. Summoning magic. Okay. Medicine. Throw away one medicine. We probably traded it for like 3, 6. Okay.
I try.
My proto man avatar. Next time you pop in. Oh, okay. Sweet. Yeah, sounds good, dude. Yeah, I'm a huge Dragon Quest and Mega Man fan. I also have the proto buster. And my slime. I'm a massive, massive Dragon Quest fan. I have like an $800 Dragon Quest 11 limited edition Nintendo Switch console. I was gonna buy Erdrick's helmet, but it's super fucking expensive now. Kind of wished I would have bought it back then. Dude, this is the maziest shit. But okay, so there's an exit there. Yep, right out of the Dragon Quest, the Dragon Warrior box. Every goddamn time. Oh, yep. Okay, let's see if we can beat these dumb bitches. Or if they're gonna Kamehameha us into oblivion. Dead bitch! They always go after that guy. They always go after your lowest level characters, man. The AI is pretty smart. You're grinding for the Kalasmos fight right now? Nice, dude. Just try to keep the Dragon Quest XI spoilers to a minimum, because there are a bunch of people. A lot of my viewers are still playing it. They're still working on it. In fact, my buddy Awkward was like, I just beat it! And I was like, yeah, first set of credits or second? And he was like, what? Yeah, no doubt. Sounds good. I need to play an RPG again eventually. I've been addicted to Hard Space Ship Breaker. Never heard of that one. Stone of Defense. God damn it, dude. This game gives you no fucking inventory space for some reason. Where's this shithole of defense? This is a permanent upgrade, I believe. I'm just gonna use it on there. Because I doubt my character will be leaving the party anytime soon. Whereas any of these other fucks can just leave whenever. Nice dodge. I played the first two East games. The first one was alright. The second one, I rage quit. Part of me wants to try the third one, but goddamn. They're so mazy. Like, they're the maziest games I've ever played in my entire life by, like, a lot, and I fucking hate mazes. Half helmet. Okay, is it any good? If it's not good, I'm just throwing it in the trash. It's not good for me. He's got that already. It is good for him. Let's give it to her. She always seems to be in the party. Never played Yeast. It's a game where you salvage spaceships. You've got to be careful about things like explosive decompression, electrocution, and also certain parts will explode if you don't power them down properly. The only Yeast game you ever finished was Ark of Napishtim on PS2. Yeah, I heard some of the newer ones were like a lot better, but I wanted to start at the beginning. I'm like really bad for that. Like everyone, even like this game, like everyone was like, "You have to play Suikoden 2," and I was like, "Look, dude, I'm not gonna play Suikoden 2 until I've played Suikoden 1." And I'm glad because there's so many connections between the two games. East 1 was like okay, but 2 was fucking brutal. Who are you? What are you doing hanging around here? Con! I was waiting for you, Victor. How do you know my name? Are you one of Necklord's slaves? Don't get so excited. I understand your feelings, though. Necklord, you're not the only one that has a grudge against him, you know. So you want a piece of him too, eh? Yes. The Marley family has been hunting vampires for generations. My father and his father before him both hunted Necklord. Ever since I was a young boy, I vowed that I would destroy him. In the name of the Marley family, I swear I will destroy him. Why are these... So there's this guy and that old guy. They're both in this cave that's been closed off for at least 3 years. Sorry, I guess a max of 3 years, because the last game was 3 years ago, and Victor had the sword then. So what do you want from me? My business isn't with you, it's with the Star Dragon Sword and the Rune of the Night. Necklord is using his doppelganger secret to make a double of himself. The Necklord that you defeated wasn't the true Necklord. Oh, shit. So the one we beat in the first game wasn't actually Necklord. Doppelganger? You mean it was a fake? He's a vampire who's lived for hundreds of years. He'd learned a few tricks in that time. But if we use the Night Rune to cast his spirit out and then seal it, I think we'll be able to capture his spirit. That stupid sword. What do you mean, Night Rune? He's the reason we didn't beat Necklord the first time. Well, I know one thing. Without the Star Dragon Sword, we've got no chance to defeat Necklord. That's why I was waiting for you. I knew you'd be coming to get it. If you knew where it was, why don't you just use the dumb old dragon sword yourself? No, that sword is not meant for my hands. In any case, the way it looks, that's what I figured. So, may I travel with you? After all, our goal is the same. Sure, I guess so. Thank you. Well then, shall we retrieve the Star Dragon Sword? Con joins the party. Alright, let's see. He's a mid... Yeah, we're good. I loved East 8. Wasn't much for a maze. Felt like more like... A lot more like Final Fantasy 15. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll have to check that one out. Only played the first Suikoden. Your stepbrother and I went ham on getting all 107 stars. Yeah, if you've played the first, definitely play this one. So far, it's been a little bit better, and it's pretty much a direct sequel. Like, it takes place 4 years after, and you run into a lot of the characters from the first game. Like, Victor, Flick, obviously Necklord's here. Oh, here we go. This is the Star Dragon Sword? So how you been, pal? Huh? What's wrong? Are you alive? You're not mad, are you? What did you expect? Calling him stupid? Dumb? You've got to speak to him with more respect. Victor! You have the nerve to come back to the place where you abandoned me so many years ago! Ah! Did you say abandoned? Talk about ungrateful. I figured you'd appreciate the quiet and solitude, that's all. The sword is talking, and Victor even called him pal. Stupid girl! I'm an incarnation of the Night Rune. I'm not pals with him or anyone else. This man is nothing more than my servant. What did you say, you rusty piece of scrap metal? Who did you call a servant? How dare you tell me to be quiet? Shut up. You make my head hurt with your constant moaning and complaining. Ruh-roh. Huh? Hey, wait a minute. It looks like he's really mad. Everyone grab your weapons. Now I'll show you. Rutro indeed. That's some dedication. Honestly, I think I might finally go back and beat Final Fantasy IV. Started that game like 10 times as a kid. Did that at maybe 6. 4 is like one of my favorites. Final Fantasy IV and 9 are my favorites, but 5 is also really fucking good. You'd have to emulate it. You ain't got that kind of money for a hard copy. Oh, absolutely. If you got a PS3, you can get it on the PlayStation Store. That's how I'm playing them. That's like $6. Alright, let's see, what does this do? 130 damage, whereas my Unite does just 2x damage. So let's use this. And hopefully, oh, this guy's got a rune. 30 damage to one enemy, works versus undead. 400 damage to all enemies, works versus undead. Let's do that one. Unless it means it only works against undead. That would suck ass. 171. Alright, let's find out. Come on, hurt him. Nice! 577! Oh shit! He did not like that. We'll be alright. Okay, let's keep going. Do I have one more use of this? Oh, I got two more. Nice. I don't want Ellie to die, but I also barely care if she dies, so let's just keep going. In fact, let's just use medicine on her. She can waste her own turn. And I'm gonna keep using... Oh, that was only a one use. Okay. Let's try a regular attack. No PS3, but that's good info. You're buying a capture card with your August payout. 19. Nice, dude. I'd recommend the Elgato, but they completely changed it, so... Now you have to buy, like, 2 Elgatos if you want to do modern and retro consoles. Because one only has HDMI, and another one only has, like, composite and stuff. But they used to, like, the one I have, it does both. Ellie's just gonna keep fucking dying, so that's cool. She could just waste her turn again. No big deal. Fuck, I didn't even see. Did Khan do any damage? Let's pay attention here. Got him. It's not even hitting him! Bastard. Okay, now I can use my healing attack. Healing attack? My healing ability. There we go. She might as well attack. He can attack again, I guess. You'll just grab a current HD60 since everything you have is HDMI. Oh, okay. Yeah, and if 60 FPS isn't a fucking must-have for you, just get the HD. It's like fucking way cheaper. Cause now they have like all this extra shit that you fucking never need. Like there's like a 4K one, I think, and stuff like that. What? Why did it make us berserk? Ruh-roh. That wasn't in the game plan. I think berserk makes us stronger, but... Oh, maybe we can still control ourselves. Okay, never mind. Fuck it. Berserk away, my friend. Berserk away. Did we kill it? Ah, we did it. We beat his ass. If swords have asses, we beat it. 16-bit games in 4K. 60 FPS is a must-have. The camera you use for your dog cam is 30 and it drives you nuts. Oh, okay. I think my webcam's 30. And it goes out of sync randomly. It's super fucking annoying. I think that's my next thing, once I find out what's wrong with my car and pay for that, is to save up for a new webcam. You feeling better? Don't get so mad, okay? What? Once I get this mad, I fight until my enemies are routed. Yikes, okay, I'm really sorry. Forgive me, great God. Please forgo your vengeance, O Star Dragon Sword. very well. But tell me, servant, why did you come back here? Necklord's still alive. Or since he's a vampire, perhaps I just say dead? Anyways, he's back. You mean that nasty vampire? I thought I disposed of him. Necklord is using his doppelganger secret. In other words, he's a vampire with a powerful rune. Impudent little bloodsucker. If that's true, perhaps I'll go with you. Come on, pal, do it for old time's sake. I mean, please, I beg of you. Very well, then. I like Victor. Okay, we're ready. Normal attacks don't work on Necklord, but if we can seal his power with this thing... Thing? That is, if we can seal his power by using the power of the Great Star Dragon Sword. Perhaps we can beat him. Well, now that we're friends again, let's go back to North Window. It's time to do my job. Oh, good. We're just gonna jump out. Nice. Okay, let's save. I'm glad Berserk doesn't, like, fuck us over. Let's see. It's times like this that I'm glad I only ever stream on PC. Capture cards seem... No, they're not really at all. They're not a lot of work. In fact, PC streaming almost never works for me. I have to capture Window. It won't let me capture from, like, the game. It's kind of stupid. I don't know why. You beat his pommel? I believe you can stream directly from a PS4. You can, but it's pretty awful, yeah. Yeah, it's really bad. It's really bad. Okay, so, let's try to find the town. Yep, I use OBS, yeah. Dead bitch. Fucking just... What else do we got? God, every time we do anything... Your inventory is full. PC to PC capture is what I'm planning. Offload the streaming overhead. It also, like, helps if you're using two PCs, one to play the games and one to stream from. That is, makes a huge difference, I noticed. So, like, I always stream from my laptop, but I have a desktop PC that I use for if I'm playing PC games or, like, specific emulators that I only can get on PC. Dead bitch. Wonder if it's just something to do with your hardware configuration. For me, no. I have the worst luck with computers. Computers never work for me. No matter what. For zero reason ever. You use the Twitch Studio. It works a lot better than OBS. I don't even know what Twitch Studio is. Less frame drops for both the stream and the game. Yeah, that's what you do, too. Okay. Dude, I wish there was a fucking map. Okay, this is the place. This is where we're trying to go. Can't stand Studio. I've never used Studio. I've used XSplit. I used to use XSplit. And then it literally blue screened my old laptop. So I had to rebuild my stream on Streamlabs OBS, which one day decided to stop working after like 2 years. So then I had to rebuild the stream from scratch again, and I just use regular OBS now, and I've been using that for probably 2 years now, and I haven't had a single issue with it, so. Slobs, is it? I don't know what the heck happened to my Streamlabs OBS, but it went berserk and, like, just started self-deleting things. Like, things would just stop working. For screen capturing? Yeah, that's, I use that too for, like, gameplay cap. I always use OBS. I pretty much capture everything in 30 frames per second because none of that really matters to me. Like, I'm generally only playing JRPGs anyways. And, like, fucking Mega Man. Do you really need anything more than, like, 2 frames per second when you're playing Minecraft? I mean, that game looks like it was developed in a toilet. OBS is really flexible, and there's a ton. Yeah, you can do anything with OBS. It's so good. Give up the shoulder pads. Come on. Hold on, let's make sure, Oh, where's the fucking sword, brother? Okay, we just have it. Oh, special. A tool for starting fire. Okay, whatever. Let's just hope that they have it when the time comes. I think that just becomes, like, Victor's sword. I think that's how that works. Fun fact, Notch, the creator of Minecraft, created a fully terraformable MMO before that and still running today. Nice. I generally don't like Minecraft-style games. The only ones I ever really liked, the only one I really liked was Dragon Quest Builders 2. That one was really good. Well, time to kill a vampire. Star Dragon Sword, don't fail this time. Stupid bag of flesh. First, let's go to Necklord's place. I don't actually trust this con guy. I know how to seal off Necklord's power. We're going in, Dookie. It's very different and much slower. The MMO is? Stupid tree? Who planted that there? Come on. Dude, why is the music so good in this game? Oh, this is gonna get mazy real quick. Fuck, why does my second set of attacks, if they happen, do so much fucking damage? Holy shit. Play a lot of Minecraft? Yeah, no, I don't get the appeal of those games. Stone of Magic Defense. What are we throwing away? What the fuck is the fish badge for again? Yeah, let's get rid of that. It's called Worm Online, and it's kind of hard to explain. You played it off and on for 15 years. Holy shit, dude. Okay, that's all blocked off, so that helps my decision. Now this is the kind of puzzle idiots like me can appreciate. Two. It looks like there's two doors here. Fuck it, let's just keep going. This place is massive. Chainmail. Is that good for anybody? Victor has chainmail. Let's go with her first. She always seems to be in the party. She can't equip it. Armor. Chainmail can't equip it. Don't trust this con guy. There we go. Necklace. Throw away. What did he have equipped? Brass armor. Yeah. Oh, she can't wear a necklace? What the fuck? Nobody can wear it. Okay, whatever. I hope I'm still going the right way. What if I'm going backwards now? Oh no, this is a new room. I don't want to jinx myself, but thankfully the encounter rate here has been very friendly. He's actually playing the... Oh, that's who was in that cutscene earlier! His fucking Necklord.
I've been waiting for you. Victor, Star Dragon Sword, and... Hey... Is that the Marley boy? I'm so glad you could come.
Between the Star Dragon Sword and the vampire hunting secrets of the Marley family, your time is running out, vampire.
That's right. Get ready to die.
Wait, don't be in such a rush. Of course I understand that. But I have my own ideas as well. That's why I summoned you. I have someone that I'd like you to meet.
Dead.
So, what do you think? Feeling nostalgic? Her name is Daisy, isn't it?
Is that his sister or something?
Bastard!
Well, do you give up? Just hand the Star Dragon Sword to me and I'll let you have the girl, okay?
Victor. Daisy.
Don't give him the sword, please?
Victor! If we lose the Night Rune, we'll never be able to defeat Necklord.
Victor, help me. It's probably not even real, man. Hey, Mike, how's it going, dude?
How you doing?
I added a bunch more Stream Avatars characters if you want to check them out. Don't do it, man.
What's wrong with you? Hand that sword over to me.
She's fake, man. She's probably not even real.
It's
Star Dragon Sword.
Do whatever you like.
A lot of years have passed since then. It was so long ago that I can barely even remember her face. Okay, listen to me, bloodsucker. I know that once a person is dead, they're gone forever. Victor here isn't stupid enough to be fooled by your little drama. Ah, it was fake. Fucking knew it. Let's go, pal. Watch what you call me. Let's go, Dookie. We've got to destroy him.
Haha, I could have said careful how you talk to me.
You. Well, anyway, we've got bigger things to worry about. So, I'm sorry. Wait. Farewell. We'll meet again.
Are you serious? He's just bitching out.
Damn! He'll be back, Victor.
Let's wreck his organ while we're at it.
What the fuck is this? Some sort of abomination? Hey, soldier, how's it going, dude?
Did you end up beating the Elite Four? We just started fighting this literal abomination. Gigi, you can't lay on me. You're being so annoying. Okay. Alright, let's start off with the big boy attacks. Oh, Gigi. No.
No!
You can't! You have to lay over there. Sorry. Okay, we do have this guy, this vampire hunter guy. And this move pretty strong. So now we have to chase this damn vampire again? Ow. Oh my god. Is he just gonna counter every attack? We might be fucked here. Is that what's happening? I'm not entirely sure. Fuck yeah, I did. You have to watch the VOD. It was epic. Was it right when I left? Or did you have to go one more try? Oh, that was big boy damage! Okay. Okay. Let's go... Let's use the big boy heals. Scolding do. It's shitty. Just attack. Ah, I kind of figured. I figured that was going to be the run. So if you guys are wondering why I was late for my stream. Oh, nice. Victor's Berserk. Oh my god, dude. This guy's a piece of shit! To be fair, the only character I've leveled up is myself and my character's sister, so... Because this is not the party I want to be using yet. Oh, dude, this Star Dragon Sword is so fucking strong. Okay, hopefully nobody dies, because I am going to use this again. Who's close to death? Victor, unfortunately. Pretty much just Victor. So let's get Ellie, who's fairly weak, to heal Victor. And hopefully Ellie goes quickly, because otherwise Victor might die. And I don't know if we have any revives. There we go, we got the healing. Can't do over 100 with that attack, but he sometimes attacks twice per turn, which is pretty fucking scary. Like right now. Ellie's definitely dead, as is Green Guy. Holy fuck. Okay. Get off me, Gigi. Can't lay on me. Alright. It's okay. We can Never mind. It's not okay. We can do a little heal, I guess. We might die here. Here's one conscious ally. Let's go with Freed Y. Hopefully we kill him this turn, or we are fucked. Oh, that did way more than it said it was going to. It said it was only going to do 70. Okay, let's see what this does for damage. Never mind, that's the fucking revive spell. Don't do it!
No! Don't do it! I'm a virgin!
Stop! That hurts so bad. Okay, I'll just keep healing. I've got like 6 more. Let's try to resurrect Freed Y again. Gotta kill this bastard. I like how it's like just fucking boom and he just skips off the ground and that's how he comes back to life. Okay, what is he doing? I don't know if I've seen him use this move before. Okay, I'm cool with that move. He always counters after the dragon star sword, though. Or the star dragon sword. Get his... I don't even know if this thing has an ass, man. It's got, like, 5 heads and a rib cage. It's fucking weird. Okay. I'm gonna go on the offense this time. Victor, attack. Let's get this guy to heal. Oh, he can't. Oh, but he does have, he's got, Kindness Drops and Firewall. Let's fucking use Firewall. She always goes first anyway, so let's use Medicine on, Khan is the closest to dead. I mean, I guess Freed is, but I don't even know if Freed can attack from the fucking back row. Hopefully this does decent damage. 191. Okay, I'm glad he's using this attack, and I'm glad he's using it on me. My guy's the best off, like, defense-wise. Okay, let's see what this does. He is undead, so it should do bonus damage. Yeah! That was beautiful. Oh god, now he's hitting us all. Alright, we're alive. That's what's important. But if Victor goes, he almost always counters Victor. Oh, he didn't. Okay, good. You got this, I believe. Hey, I'm holy fuck, what the fuck is that thing? It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of that thing's cornhole. Cause after all, it's my firewall. Fuck. Spirit belief bomb? What? Oh, it's a spirit bomb. I love Yamcha's spirit ball attack. Okay, shit. I guess I gotta go more defensive this round. Oh, I'm out of attacks anyways, so. Let's go like that. Let's go like that. He should be able to attack now. You can attack. Does he have a attack? About to have gales. Let's do this. Oh, Oh, that's beautiful. God, I hope this guy dies soon. I can't wait till I get my actual party back. That is going to change everything. Once Muku Muku's back in the party, I'm unstoppable, baby. It's crazy that this game waits so long. Oh, we got him! Waits so long for you to get your base. Like, I still don't have a base or anything. One thing you never understood about the Spirit Bomb, why the fuck does no one just dodge that slow-ass attack? Because it's big, I guess. I don't know. Crap, he got away! Crap! Well, at least he won't be killing little girls, young girls anymore. Anyway, we accomplished our mission, and Necklord has fled. We should go back to South Window and give our report. Yeah, I guess you're right. But fails. Wait, no, we gotta save. I was gonna say there's probably treasure in that room because we never explored it, but if I die right now, it ain't gonna be good. Well then, goodbye for now. I'm going to follow Necklord. When I find him, I'll send word to you. Okay, thanks. Hey, it's a fucking party! Well, some of them. Still not all back. What happened? Where is everyone? South Window has fallen to Highland. No way! Are you fucking kidding me, dude? What did you say? Is it true? What happened to Lord Grandmayor?
Kill the party, Richter!
They're fucking dead, man. I think the first game gave you the base. Yeah, it was way earlier than this. We're like 10 hours in. We still don't have a base yet. We're like going from town to town trying to establish a base. And the fucking Highland army keeps burning all the towns. And murdering everybody in them. No. No, it can't be. Lord Grandmire. Tell me exactly what happened. Yes. Just after you left South Window, we were attacked by General Solon G's first company. He must have judged that we didn't have a chance to win. Lord Grandmayor surrendered unconditionally without a blow being struck. The very next morning, the mayor's head was hanging from the castle gate. I was with women and children, so I managed to get away. Oh, who do you have to thank for getting away? Quiet! Well, anyway, we got away and came after you. On the way, we met Apple, Tsai, and Leona. My South Window. Highland is afraid of rebellion, so they're arresting former Muse and South Window soldiers all over the place. Which means it's only a matter of time before the Highland army comes here. But we've got a few people in this abandoned old castle. What should we do? Is this gonna be our base? Hey, Larissa, how's it going? Dude, do we finally have our base? There must be a way. But Dookie! But can we stop the whole Highland army? Just build our own fucking army. What's wrong with all of you? Is running away all you can think of? Dookie's right. There must be a way. There must be. But to fight a war we have no chance of winning is stupid. We do have a chance. What do you mean, Apple? For a small force to defeat a larger force, strategy is needed. With the right strategy, we have a chance to win. Yeah, and have you figured out this strategy? No, I'm not up to the task. I've learned that the hard way. But I know someone who is. In Rattatown, there's a man named Shu. He and I were both students under Master Matthew. Matthew expelled him, but he's brilliant. A first-class strategist.
If we can get him to join us, I'm sure he'll be able to think up a winning strategy. Guess you're right. We can't keep running to the edge of the world.
That's right, that's right!
Okay, let's do our best. Flick, you and me should gather all the troops we can find. The South Window soldiers should still be around somewhere. As far as this shoe guy goes, I'll leave it to you, Dookie. Do your best to get him. This is important, Dookie. Rattatown is east of South Window. I'll go along with you. Don't worry about Pilica. I'll watch after her. Thanks, Leona. Okay, let's go, Dookie. Hey, Apple. Is this shoe person handsome? Huh? I don't know anything about that. Hey, I'm counting on you. Apple joins the convoy. Nanami joins the party. So, who else are you gonna take with you? Okay, do I have my fucking party back? Yes I do!
Haha! Fucking right! The game's really fucking good, Larissa. Really fucking good.
This was written by Neil Druckmann, a random NPC from one of those burnt villages, would come back later with a burning hatred, blaming you for the villages being burned. And you'd have an epic showdown that ends up having 0 point besides violence bad. We have been framed for a lot of shit in this game, unfortunately. There are people that hate us because of stuff that the enemy has done. Because we were actually child soldiers in the enemy's army before shit popped off. Okay, so Shiro, we need Shiro in the front party. In the back party, we need Millie. And we need Muku Muku, the little fucking squirrel. And Kinnison. Fucking rights, dude. We got our party back. That took forever. Busy but good. That's good to hear. Oh, Pilic is talking again. The strategist, hey? The Highland Army's closing in. Don't do anything stupid.
Hey, hurry on back, okay?
Lord Dookie. Dookie, our fate is in your hands. Lord Dookie, I'll try to recruit some soldiers too. This is obviously going to be our base. Oh, there's a save point in here. Hell yeah, dude. So is this just the fucking vampire's old castle that we're using? Muku Muku's the best, man. He's a flying squirrel. I am excited for that. I probably won't get it for like a long time because I do want to play most of the Suikoden games before playing that. But I am excited that it's being made. It's kind of funny because everyone else is going to be like, I've been waiting years for a new Suikoden, and I'm going to be like, okay, well, I'll play it as soon as I'm done the other ones. Good catch!
This stuff will make you a goddamn sexual Tyrannosaurus, just like me.
I hear it's one of the best. I still need it for my collection. Glad you're having a good time with it. Larissa, if you have a PS3, you can buy Suikoden 1 and 2 on the PlayStation Store. I recommend playing the first one first, because there are a lot of plot continuations and connections between the first two games. But the second one takes place in a different country, but it's the same world. And a lot of characters from that one appear, from the first one appear in the second one, so it's been really fucking awesome. This is the vampire's fucking base. So we own North Window now. Okay. It's gotta be depressing for Victor. This is the town he grew up in, and the vampire king literally murdered everyone he knows, and now we're just living in the castle. You skipped 3? Damn. Thing is, it's not even a continuation. It's literally a new game in concept. For that Ayuden? Yeah, it's just, it's the same creators, right?
I think it's gonna like play similar, but it's a whole new story and everything. Got to enter. Oh, really? Oh, that's awesome, dude. I didn't know that. I didn't know you interviewed him. You snagged Dragon Quest 8 for $20. Nice. PS2 or the 3DS version. Okay, man, this town is pretty fucking big. Okay, yeah, if you post it in clips in my Discord, then everybody can watch it. Dude, this fucking town is massive. This is, like, way bigger than the base in the first game. If this is going to be our base. I still haven't played all of the 3DS version of Dragon Quest VIII. I do have it now, though. Okay, so we gotta head all the way to the east. Hell yeah, dude. Look at the difference in fucking combat power. Now that I actually have my party back, it's glorious. All right, this is Raddit Town. Where'd you guys come from? You're not from Two River, are you? I can tell by looking at you. Barrel filled with semen. Clips. If you just put it in, I think it's called just clips like that. Alright, we gotta look for Shu. You know Yoshino from down the street? I heard her husband is close advisor to the mayor. To Mayor Granmeyer of South Window. Yeah, he's dead now. When's that sake gonna come? I'm getting thirsty here. The stew here isn't bad. Why don't you try a bowl? I'm an old man who just loves to drink sake. The city-state of Joustin. What's gonna happen to it now? Isn't that stew ready? Wow, these guys have like shit service or what? Everybody's complaining. Oh boy, I'm so busy. Everyone's just drinking and having a good time. Actually, they're all complaining about your shitty service. This tavern is Lord Shu's favorite. He's here all the time. Is this Shu? Hahaha, we're having a big day today, too. Our food is the best, right? Here, I got something for you. Don't ever show it to anyone. You received his dick. Okay, what should we throw out? This stupid necklace that nobody can fucking equip. Hey, we need another order of stew, please. If Shu's always here, why the fuck isn't he here? PS2 came with the book and demo disc. Yep. Okay, yeah, I got that too. Yeah, that's the one I have. I'm with the dude there on the sake. Dude, I got so shit-faced on sake one time, I can't really drink sake anymore. Hi there, mister. Where are you going? The sluice gate? It's east of here, isn't it? Ask Hater. He was involved in that incident. The great Sake and Samurai movie incident of 2000. I don't even know. 15 probably. Yeah, you were. I was hungover for like 7 days. Lebronte is so smart. He tells me all about the countries he visited. Lebronte, you better have a fucking map, buddy. Welcome, I know everything there is to know about antiques. If you want something I praise, just leave it to me. He looks like a recruitable character. I bet he's gonna join us at some point. Oh, who's the sneaky guy? I'm sorry, I'm busy. Come back later. Okay, he's definitely a recruitable character as well. That Richmond is something, all right. I guess he really does know everything after all. Can I sneak around this wall? There we go. Another recruitable character. I believe she was in the first one. Hello there. Pardon me, but who are you? Are you a friend of my husband? I don't know.
Oops. Fuck, dude. I mashed so much. How's it going, Drupal? How you doing? Drupal, I was just talking about how, for some reason, my top 10 games, Game Gear games video just went from, like, 100 views to 998 views. I don't know what the fuck happened, but somebody out there loves the Game Gear. Lord Grandmayor, that's terrible. What'll happen now? I've never had that bad of a hangover from sake. I even drank a whole bottle once. I drank a lot. Need to find some good sake again. I'm more of a plum wine guy when it comes to, like, Japanese liquor. Plum wine's the best. Umeshu. Lord Shu is nice to us, too. For a young man, he certainly is polite. Oh, I was expecting an old dude. My grandson was at that mercenary fort east of here. I wonder what happened to him.
Probably fucking dead.
No, plum wine's really good. So, this is where Shu is, eh? It's hard to find good plum wine in Canada, though. Like, impossible, basically. So I usually drink a fuckload of it when we're in Japan. Hey, 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 Dookie. So there's something going on between you and Shu, eh? Let's go in. Huh? Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure Shu was like her fucking neighbor back in their old hometown. I disagree. And most whiskey connoisseurs also disagree with Japanese whiskey being good. A couple of my friends are like big time whiskey, like fucking fancy whiskey connoisseur guys. Like you know when you go to the liquor store and there's like that $300 bottle of whiskey? That's them. They're the guys that buy that. And they fucking, they said a lot of Japanese guys for like work and stuff will like bring them a bottle of Suntory's Finest or something like that. And they're like, I won't even drink it. It's so bad. I'll call my master. Please wait here. They said they'd rather drink Crown Royale than fucking the greatest Suntory whiskey. He lives in a nice house. I don't like whiskey at all anyway, so it all is the same to me. I'm pretty sure I'm allergic to it. If I drink a little bit of whiskey, I instantly just start barfing. It's been a long time, Apple. I don't even remember what whiskey tastes like. Shoo! I already know what you want, but go ahead and tell me anyway. I want only one thing. I want you to join us. You must know what Luca Blight is up to. If Highland takes over this country, a lot of people will suffer. Please, Shu, please lend us your strength. That's what I figured. You're right. Luca Blight is a blight on this land. He intends to crush the state. That's why we must stop him. Please join our side. I can't. But why? You know what Luca's planning. That's true, but to be honest, I don't really care which country is destroyed. How can you say that? I'm a trader now. I use my knowledge to predict shifts in the world's economy. It's the greatest way to get rich. Rulers change, borders change, countries change, but money's a constant. In fact, nothing better for business than a good war. Wow. So, Shu, are you saying that even though you know what a monster Luca is, you're just going to ignore it? In a word, yes. How can you? I misjudged you. You didn't learn anything from Master Matthew, did you? The master expelled me. Well, it was good seeing you again, I'm sure. Someone show them the way out.
Fucking Windows 98! Get Bill Gates in here!
Yeah. This guy's a dick, man. Apple, this Shu of yours. Shu and I studied war tactics together under Master Matthew. Shu thought of me as his own sister. Master Matthew was like the main, strategist guy in the first game. Crown Royale. I don't know what, Crown Royale is. The plum one is nice, cause it's sweet and it has a tart taste to it. Yeah, I like that. Did you actually just take a shot of whiskey? Who's jumping over there? Oh, curse. Oh, nice catch!
We are
hell yeah,
high.
Brother.
Seriously, Doug,
thanks
we're
for the 420,
too high.
Soldier.
Stop. Doug, we're too high. Doug, we're too high. I'm
fucking
high.
Heat man
high.
Over there.
I'm so high.
Damn it, Doug. We said we're high.
We're too
hey,
high,
Vector.
Doug.
Your thing's probably getting drowned out in the 420.
What do you want from us?
We're too high to help
you. We're stoned.
Doug, we're...
Doug, we're too high.
Doug, we're too high.
Yes, I'm back, and... Oh, Hayden Christensen, Ghost.
This is bullshit.
Shu and I studied war tactics together under Master Shu. Or Master Matthew. Shu thought of me as his own sister. But even though Matthew warned him not to use his genius for the wrong ends, he wound up being expelled. Master Matthew and Shu, they were both so important to me, but they couldn't get along. There may be some way to get him to change his mind. That's true, but without Shu's help, there's no way we can stand up to Solon G. I hate to admit it, but I can't do it. Let's get some more information. Please accept the job. What? The fuck are you talking about, NPC? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Drunk ass NPC. Lord Shu is nice to us too. Okay. Yeah, dude. I know. I didn't know you were also a Wise Kids, fan. The Whitest Kids said that he died in a tragic self-sucking accident.
Hey, you guys think I can jump all the way down these stairs?
Yeah,
Mike's
sound clip is almost literally what happened. That apparently he got drunk and fell off the balcony. That's what they figure he actually passed away from. He literally got drunk and tried to jump off the balcony and land on his side. You still watch that show? I used to watch it back when it was just a fucking website. The only videos they had was scaring babies, and it was a lot. These all had to be edited when they came to TV, by the way. They're completely different. Not completely, but they're very different. That one where he's Scotty? Do you remember that one? Where he's like just a little dickhead going around? And then he's like, I was in a studio the whole time with the magic of green screen. I was never in harm's way. That one, they played, Race War, Sam in a Bag, Super Size Me with Whiskey. Oh, what other ones? Sam in the Bag, I think, was the first one. Abraham Lincoln? Yeah, it became a TV show on Fuse and, not IDW. There was an independent, IFC, Independent Film Channel. Boner Song, I don't think I've ever heard that one. The Grapist, yeah. And the Out of Body. Yeah, that one's funny. And he's like, oh, they're gonna find you like this! He died from, like, auto asphyxiation. He's, like, hanging there. His ghost is, like, standing there when his friends find him. What's this sound set that I saw on the Rare Finds here? Maybe something to do with musicians? With magicians? Excuse me, but whatever happens, you must never go upstairs. That means never. Excuse me, you can't go that way! Now I want to go up there even more. Oh, right, that's it. I thought he had his thumb in his butt. But yeah, his friends stick his thumb in his ass. Fuck. Okay, what is Greyhawk? Attack all damage, but... Oh, that's handy, dude. I could equip that to, hold on, we need to sell some shit, dude. Our inventory is so full. I don't use magic anyways, so let's get rid of throat drops. We got two sylphs. I don't think I'm ever gonna use sylph. Let's get rid of both of them. Or no, maybe we'll leave it. See, it might have, like, healing magic, and I don't have anyone else with healing magic. Dude, these heal so much. Once I have a base, ooh, that is really fucking good. Wowzers, okay. Hell yeah, dude. Sell it. Fuck yeah. Magic robe? Holy shit. Equip it on Nanami. Oh, Nanami's my stupid fucking sister. Let's give it to Millie. There we go. Dude, I can't wait till I don't have Nanami in the party. That was my only gripe with the first one, is, there's a lot of parts where you are forced to use specific characters, obviously for story, right? Lord Grandmayor, that's terrible! What'll happen now? Dude, I fucking died the first time you watched that. My favorite is, I think Gallon of PCP is my favorite skit. Wow, a gallon? Okay, this is the guy from the first one. Nobody will take me seriously. Oh, we've got to be able to recruit him somehow. Imagine the East of Shoes place. How'd he get so rich at such a young age anyway? I think this is roughly where I came in. Oh no, I can leave that way though. Let's see if there's anyone at the inn. Knows anything. Bah! If I weren't in such bad shape, I'd have taken care of that Luke and Blight by myself. Too bad. Yeah, okay. Sailors at the Sluice Gate can be pretty rough-mannered. Watch yourself. I'm guessing I have to go there. A godly-dressed man just came up to me. I think he's looking for something. The hostess here treats me so well. She's a hell of a good lady. Hi, we have a nice silent room, clean sheets, and serve delicious breakfast. That's actually a good price. It's cheaper than the last place we saved. Oh yeah, there's also the one where he's like, it's Saturday! Remember that one? But they had to, like, edit the shit out of them when they brought those ones to TV. Same with Scaring Babies. Hey, what do you mean? How can you say that I'm loafing off? I don't fucking know. I'm not accusing you of anything. Calm down, lady. Okay, I already talked to that dumb bitch. First Muse City and now our own south window. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what to do. Fucking NPCs, yeah. Look at this guy. He just fucking goes. Dude, Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic the Hedge. I'm just gonna check the guide quick. Oh, here we go. Apple, are you still here? I think you know this, but Highland will be here sooner than later. I know that, but we're not leaving until you agree to help us. Oh, knack! So what are you going to do? Are you willing to get down on your knees and beg? If that's what it'll take. Stop it, Apple. It's okay. I don't mind. Wow, this shoe guy's a real piece of shit. I beg of you, please help us. We need you. Apple. You... Please, I'm begging you. We need your strength, shoe. I'm leaving. I'm not thirsty anymore. Thirsty for pussy. Apple, have you lost your pride as one of Matthew's disciples? You should be ashamed. No, you should be ashamed. Of course I don't like to dirty myself on the ground before you, begging like a dog. But if necessary, I can throw away my vainful pride. That's what I learned from Master Matthew. I'm leaving. Yes. Come on, Apple, that's enough. No, even if there's a tiny chance, please stay with me just a little longer, Dookie. Okay, you're right. Thanks. But it looks like Shu's going to avoid us from this point on. What should we do? I don't fucking know. Let's talk to the cook. Not good. The thing is not working out good. Alright? You fucking dick.
Why she look like a bae, though? I don't know.
He was a little kid in the first game. Let's go ransack his house. Please accept the job. Why does he say that? Some of the translations in the Suikoden games are a little jank. My grandson was at that mercenary. Okay.
I'm gonna check the guide here quick, just so I don't run around aimlessly for super long. Okay. Doop. Back to North Window. Oh, what? Greet you. First select the first answer. Oh, what? Okay, I missed a character. That's okay. Toto Village. Ah, oh, I get the map from that guy. Does that mean I don't get the fucking map now? Once you're in Ratatown, blah blah blah. After Shu leaves, if you go to the tavern, head down, talk to Richmond. Oh, okay, that's that guy that was like, I can't help you right now. Okay. Yeah, I'm a little lost. Well, he's not a kid anymore, Larissa. Yeah, the Abraham Lincoln one's real fucking funny, too. You fucked up! You fucked up! I should make that a sound clip, too. Aha! I know about the three of you. You're Dookie, that's your adopted sister Nanami, and that's Apple, student of Matthew, am I right? No, you're wrong. That's right. I knew it. Richmond, the greatest private eye in Ratatown, can find out anything. So, you came here to get Shu the traitor to join you, right? Yes, I know about the scene in the tavern, too. Do you want to hire me for help? To help, I need 1,500 potch up front, then I'll get you some good information on Shu. Please do it. Okay, it's a deal. Leave the rest to me. Go back to the inn and relax. I always do what I promise. That's a promise from Richmond. I'll find you when I get the info. The inn is... Oh yeah, the Tentacle Inn. What?! They named the inn after the town in Dragon Quest... The castle in Dragon Quest! That's fucking awesome. That Richmond is something, alright. I guess he really does know everything after all. I think Richmond's sister is this lady. Hello there. Pardon me, but who are you? Are you a friend of my husband? Oh, it's her husband. Okay. Okay, so let's go to the inn, I guess. This is awesome! do we just, like, stay at the inn? I mean, it's pretty cheap. Richmond told me about you. Please go up to the second floor. Oh, okay, sweet. Freed Y is needed for her. Oh, okay. So come back with Freed Y. Apparently I missed the map character as well. It was a success. Who are you? Hey, you're the one from before. How did you get in here? Just calm down a minute. I came to report what I've found out. Really? Really? Come on, you really haven't done anything, have you? Hey, pretty lady. Why would this hard-boiled private eye Richmond do something like that? Hey, what's going on? Don't make such a fuss. Well, I'm good about getting the job done quick. At least that's what the ladies say. It looks like this shoe person is avoiding you.
but there's an important trade tomorrow night Shu has to attend. The trade will be at the port east of here. If you wait at the bridge, you'll be able to get the jump on him. Well, that's the end of my job. The rest is up to you. Well, see you later. Tomorrow night, eh? He's so fucking cool. Oh, okay, he's not missable. Stalin, you have to run from 50 fights? That's that fucking Sonic the Hedgehog guy from the first game that's in this town. Ah, I slept well. Well, let's go. We'll wait for him at the bridge to the east. Wait, at the bridge? What do you mean? You don't remember? Well, well, that's okay. Anyway, it looks like we should go to the bridge to the east. So should I head back? Where's the map guy? Is he back at our base? In fact, head to the bridge and keep walking to the new map zone. Head to the tree fort. And then head up top of the town, heading up to Muse. Okay. We're the boatsmen, who run this river. We do tours, we carry cargo here and there. It's an easy business. According to that private eye, Shu will come this way, so let's wait for him here. Okay. Upper left of the map, once I cross the bridge? Brr, not here yet. Huh, it's starting to get cold. You're right. Hey, over there! Well, look who it is. There's nothing left to talk about. No, I'm not giving up. Apple, listen carefully. It's a war you're trying to get me involved with. How to kill? That's what you and I studied. In the last battle, Victor's fort was burned to the ground because your strategy failed. How many people died? Do you even know? Yes, I know. I was weak and ineffective. That's exactly why we need your help. And if your strategy had been successful, it would have also meant the loss of life. Can you really bear that burden? I've got a gold coin here. It's the kind I use when I'm trading with the island countries in the south of the Torin Republic. If you can find that coin, I'll join your side. What? But it's freezing out here. Wait, Dookie. Is that really a promise? Yes, but remember, that's only if you find the coin. Send the dog in. Hey, it's impossible. We'll never find that little coin. Let's go home. Maybe Victor and the others will come up with a good plan, okay? Okay? No, I'm going to find that coin. First, we'll have to stop the flow of water. Let's go to that sluice gate up ahead. You had to go to this town with Jowie to get the wooden amulet for Pilica. Yeah, there's like the shopkeeper guy, right? How do we shut the sluice gate? Came here with my dad. Hey, did you know there's a town at the end of this river? And past the town is a place called the Something Republic. There's a burnt down old fort east of here. There are Highland soldiers too, so be careful. Now that I think of it, I saw a young kid there by himself too. Huh? You need a boat? No boats are scheduled to go out right now. Yeah, I remember that. Okay, so go this way. Keep walking into the new map zone, head to the tree fort. Then head to the top. Where's the tree fort? Cause yeah, we've been here before, this area. Just fucking OP as fuck. This place is like early game.
You don't like Kitty Sin? So far, I kind of like her, just because she's partners with Shiro, and I really like Shiro. Yeah, Shiro's really good. Mercenary Fortress. Oh, what's going on here? What's wrong? I just want to take a look inside. What are you talking about? Buzz off before you get hurt. But give Shiro the double. Yeah, I did. I did do that. I told you. I'm just trying to fix my map. Oh, is this the map guy? Get out. Get the hell out of here. Hey, you. Leave me alone. I swear, people around here really have really got an attitude. Hey, who are you guys? You guys got kicked out of here? Jeez, what a pain. So much stuff going on. I gotta keep changing my map. Map? Oh, I'm Templeton, a cartographer. I'm correcting my map of this area, but I'm really having a hard time. Sorry, but I'm sort of in a rush. Maybe I'll see you again. No! And he's gone. Forever. You, get the hell out of here! This place belongs to the Highland Army. Well, shit. Map guy. Gone. For now.
Okay, head to the tree fort, then head to the top town leading up to Muse
in the upper left of the map. This way? I doubt these guys can do fucking anything to us. Alright.
By the way, folks, if you're enjoying the stream and you haven't yet, please remember to click that heart.
Show me some love. Give me a follow here on Twitch at twitch.tv/dookie03. Help me reach my 450 follower goal. You can also check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/dookie03, for top 10s, reviews, and of course, our podcast. Latest video was a review of Mega Man X Dive, and before that was my top 10 80s arcade games, so check that shit out. You can also join the Luminaires of the Lifestream Facebook group to be notified of what and when we'll be streaming. And of course, the best place to stay in touch is the motherfucking Discord. I think that's the place we're supposed to go to. This is the bridge. I would just run. Oh, yeah, right. True enough. Toto Village? Oh. Grr. Is there somebody here? It's the guy. This is horrible. I thought I'd seen everything, but this? So the Highland Army did this. Yeah. You said before that you were thrown out of that fort. Are you fighting the Highland Army? That's right. Really? In that case, I'll fight with you. I can't let them ruin everything. I've gone to the trouble of mapping. Templeton, join the group. Here, I've got something for you. With this, you won't get lost no matter where you go. Okay, I'm gonna look around some. I'll meet you later. Bye.
Fucking map!
About goddamn time. Okay, now where should I go? Where's the freaking sluice gate? Beyond here is the Highland Kingdom. Travelers are not allowed at this time. He looks like Armin from AOT? What's AOT? Come on, doggo. Go back to Raditz, lower left. Okay, thanks. Fucking Omega Theory, the living guide, man. I appreciate it. Oh, Attack on Titan. Okay.
Sorry, I don't watch a lot of anime.
Yoink. By the way, folks, I do have some new Streamlabs avatars, characters. So if you want to change your character at the bottom of the screen there, if you're on PC, just scroll down and there'll be a thing that says Stream Avatars. Just go in and choose who you want. I have every character from Dragon Quest 1 through 4 on the NES. And then I have the different job classes from Final Fantasy 1. And then I have a bunch of Mega Man Robot Masters and characters. And then I have some Sonic the Hedgehog stuff in there as well. So, oh, look, I can see the map on the screen. Is there a way to make it full screen, though? No, not that I'm aware of. But, dude, any map helps so much. Oh, right, I should start running. Does let go count as a run? Get on Attack on Titan? I don't know, man. I've been watching, I've been trying to finish Hajime no Ippo. I'm like 62 episodes in, and I started watching it like 2 years ago, so that tells you, how much time I've got for anime. Bottom left, you said. This river, the Dunnan, runs to Torrin Lake, and from there, empties out into the Great Sea. Shit. Do you mean, like, bottom left from, like, out? Talk to the guy behind the house. Nice catch, Curse. Behind the house. Where's the house? It gets intense. The guy in green, this guy? Oh, you need a boat. No boats are scheduled to go out right now. Let's see. Is there another green guy? This guy? Oh, yep. Thanks. What do you kids want? There's no place for a bunch of landlubbers like you. I know. Hey, there's a good kid. Now move on out of here. Fuck, man, I'm always mashing. Could you please close the sluice gate? Sluice gate? That's a funny joke, kid. This gate only gets closed a couple times a year for special reasons. There's no way I'm closing it now, okay? Now go on home. It's past your bedtime, kid. Alright, have a good one, Omega Theory. Thank you so much for all your help, dude. Appreciate the hell out of it. Please, it's very important. You don't hear too well, little girl. Don't make me give you a spanking. You don't want to get hurt, do you? You can hurt me if you want to, but close the sluice gate. Apple, let's just give up. Hey, you should take that cute little girl's advice. Oh, who's this? Fucking, this guy looks like, that guy from, Beauty and the Beast. Gaston.
Hey, what's the trouble, Jin?
Hey, Amada. These crazy kids are telling us to close the sluice gate.
So these kids are up to funny stuff again, eh? Don't worry, I'll take care of this.
Okay, thanks. It's fucking Gaston!
So, what do you want? The sluice gate? You mean that thing over there?
Yes, please. Just close it for one day. Even just one night. Couldn't you please close it?
I see. Sorry, little lady. I can't just close the sluice gate for no reason. Am I pronouncing that word right, by the way? Sluice? I've never fucking heard that word before in my life. If someone's life was in danger, or if there's some other emergency, it'd be different.
Many people's lives depend on it. We must stop the Highland Army.
Listen, little lady, I don't think the sluice gate has anything to do with the war.
Please.
Wow, you're really serious. I've got a weak spot in my heart for hard-working kids like you. Okay, here's what I'll do. I'll fight you for it. If you win, that means you're for real, and I'll close the gate. How about it? Want to try? I'll do it. I knew you'd go for it. I've got a good eye for character. You look like a tough kid.
Well, I am 20 levels higher than I'm supposed to be, so... Probably more like 10 now, only.
Now, you and I get Now you and I'll fight like men. Okay, let's go for it. Alright. Does he have a gun? Okay, boy, here I go. Wild attack. Oh, he's got a bow. Thanks for the host, soldier. Appreciate it, man. That was fun. Let's go again. You dead bitch. Haha! Not a chance! Alright, sounds good, dude. Thanks for coming out. Have a good one. Ouch, hey, I'm sorry. I guess you were serious. What do I do now? Well, promise is a promise, but only for one night, okay? Okay, thank you so much. Hey, Amada, is it really okay to do that?
Get Bill Gates in here!
You told us Windows 98 would be faster and more efficient with better access to the internet.
It is faster, over 5 million.
See ya. Hey, Amanda. Hey, Amada, is it really okay to do that?
Oh, yeah. These guys have a good reason. Must be pretty important. Well, anyway, it's my responsibility, okay, Jin?
Good night, soldier. Oh, okay, I get it. But it sure is strange. Are you okay? You're not hurt. He's fine, he's fine. Dookie's a lot stronger than he looks. I'm sorry. We don't have much time. Let's hurry and get below the bridge. Okay. Here we go! This water is pretty cold. We have to hurry up. It'll be daybreak soon. As soon as this water level drops. Hey, hey, are you okay? It's starting to get cold. Why aren't they helping her? Look. I'm fine. You can go back to the inn if you want. I'll help too. Yeah, no shit. They're just watching. From fucking day to night. Hey, 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 enough already. We'll never find it, I tell you. God, I do not like Nanami. Hey, hey, we'll never be able to find it. I saw the whole thing. Saw what? When Shu threw the coin, I saw it. That man replaced it with a stone just before he threw it. It happened so fast. I wasn't sure what I saw, but... That's why. That's why we'll never be able to find it. That's not true. I'll look too. So yeah, some of the translations definitely jank. It's fine. You can go home. It's fine. I knew it wouldn't be easy. Shu wasn't even willing to give me a fair chance. But I didn't want to believe it. That's why... Please, go back to the inn. Don't say that. He found it. I found it! What's that? Is it true? Is it true? That's it? That's really the coin? Really? Hooray, Dookie! Hooray, hooray! Nanami, you fucking lied to us, you dumb bitch. The coin! Now Shu will... Oh shit, is that him? Apple. Shu! The promise. Yes, the promise. You were so cold to me. Why did you have to... It was necessary. You're a strong woman. I may have inherited Master Matthew's brain, but you inherited his heart. So then, yes, leave it to me. I'm worth more than 100,000 soldiers, and I'm on your side now. Thank you. Can you show me that coin? That rune on your right hand. Your name is Dookie, right? You wouldn't be Master Genkaku's son, would you? How do you know about Grandpa Genkaku? I see. There aren't many left to recall, but the name of Master Genkaku has a special meaning for the city-state. What do you mean?
We'll talk about it after the war. Right now, we have to worry about defeating Solon G and his troops. Dookie, I want to thank you for saving Apple. Between you and that rune on your hand, we might just have a chance to win this war. Shu, join the group. Fuck yeah, dude. But this coin. Everyone's like, we'll talk about your grandpa after the war, and then they fucking die. Oh! Ha. Another job well done. That guy's pretty cool. I like him. That's awesome, man. How did it go? He has lots to take care of. It was so sudden, it might take some time. He wants us to go on ahead without him, so let's go. Are you sure? He might be trying to trick us again. It's okay. She wasn't that kind of person. Let's go, Dookie. Or are we heading back to the base? Oh, we should stay first, and then we'll head back to the base. With our luck, we'll get fucking attacked by the fucking Highland Army or some shit. Okay, save. Alright, bet they have gills. Let me go! There we go. Alright, we gotta head back to our base. Oh man, that's so nice having a fucking map. Oh, that's a game changer. You actually know where to walk towards now. Before, you just had to like memorize. You had to walk literally everywhere and memorize the area. Is that what they did before Google Maps? Before GPS? Dead bitch. Imagine just smashing a fucking bunny rabbit in the face with a tonfa. Like, God. Kind of a sadistic fuck. Would do that. Me, apparently. One of these weekend end streams, I should bring my tonfas down. I haven't used them in a while, so I'm probably not very good. But I used to be able to do some cool shit with them. Okay, this castle is fucking huge. Okay, I was like, I'm not even sure if this is where I'm supposed to be right now. You're back, Dookie. Apple, how was it? Were you able to talk to that strategist? Shu promised to help us. He should be here soon. I guess the rest is up to this strategist of yours, but can we really trust him? He was banished after all. If you don't trust me, perhaps you should leave. Shu, that was fast. There's much to do, so I pushed my horses hard. I went through three steeds on the way here. Hey, you, big guy. Are you Victor? Wait, if he went through three steeds on the way here, then why did we beat him here? Does he, like, not know how to ride horses? Yeah, that's right. Listen up. Follow my orders and do as I say, and we can defeat the Highland Army. Don't believe in me, and you'll be the loser. If you want to win, don't question me again. If you can't do that, I'll consider you an obstacle that needs to be removed. Apple, I'm starting to see why he was banished. Hey, Blue Boy, you're Flick, right? How many soldiers do we have? Careful what you call me. If we add up the former Muse and South Window soldiers, plus the women, children, and elderly volunteers, we've got about 2,000. That and this rickety old castle. The Highlander Army is the Highlander Army, on the other hand, has increased its size to 20,000, with the addition of South Window's troops. I've got a plan. If I recall, this castle played a key role in the Counter-Strike when the Scarlet Moon Empire invaded. 2,000 soldiers may be enough. They may be 20,000 strong, but they'll have to leave soldiers to man their garrisons as they go. In reality, they only have 10,000 soldiers to move as they please. Furthermore, one third of them are former South Window soldiers. Under the right conditions, we should be able to get them to join our side. If we could do that, we'd have a force of 5,000 compared to their force of 7,000. We have a good chance to win. I'm impressed. Listening to you, I actually believe we got a chance. But what exactly is the plan? Freed. Yes, sir. Infiltrate the Highland Army and spread the rumor that all South Window soldiers will be executed when the war is over. Ah. I understand, sir. Everyone else will stay here and protect this castle. We've got to buy some time. What then? No reinforcements are coming, and I don't think Freed's rumor alone will get the South Windows to change sides. The enemy will undoubtedly try to surround this castle. We'll have a small unit work its way around the enemy attack and attack Solon G's unit from the rear. If we attack their general, the troops will be shaken. We should be able to get to the South Window. We should be able to get the South Windows to change sides. Wait a minute. This is a peninsula. How are we going to sneak around an enemy that has us surrounded? The Highland Army has only been in land battles. They have no experience with the water on the water. For Solon G, water is just an obstacle. But we're going to use the lake to our advantage. We should be able to borrow some ships from the neighboring village. You've taken care of everything. I feel like we're going to win.
Yeah, we're going to win. We're going to win.
Okay, I'll take a chance on you. So who's going to attack Solon G's unit? Either me or Victor? No, I'm going to leave that role for someone else. Dookie, I'd like you to do it. Okay. The key to defeating Luca Blight is literally in your hands. We're counting on you. Well, everyone get to work. Freed, I'll help you figure out what to say to the South Window soldiers. For the memory of Grandmire, for the people of South Window, I'll fight with all my power. Okay, I'm counting on you. Victor, Flick, Psy, try to protect the castle. Apple, I want you to handpick 300 soldiers from our army of 2,000. That'll be Dookie's unit. Yes, sir. This time I'd like to win. Don't mess up. Well, there's no time. If we lose this battle, there won't be any more. Everyone get prepared. Yeah, don't lose. Like every other battle. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry I woke you up, but you slept so late. You must have been very tired. A lot has happened to you. Why has this happened? Why do you have to do everything? I'm not sure I trust this shoe. But I guess we have no choice but to fight now. It'll be okay. I'll be here to protect you. Let's go. It's almost time. Time to fight again. The Nami joins the party. Okay. Oh, here's the save. I have a feeling there's another tactical battle coming up. I kind of wanted to take What's-His-Dick and go recruit that detective's wife. But I think he's out of the party for now. Hey, Dookie, did you sleep well? This next battle is riding on you. The Highland Army has arrived. It appears they're trying to surround the castle. Okay, it's time. Victor, Flick, are you ready? Leave it to us. We'll protect this place. What about you, Dookie? Just a minute. Hurry up, we don't have much time. Alright, so I think I'm going to call it here for tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Again, if you haven't yet, please remember to click that heart. Show me some love. Give me a follow here on Twitch. We're trying to reach that 250 follower goal by the end of the month so we can play some Resident Evil 7. I don't do well with scary games, and that one looks pretty fucking scary, so I think it'll be a fun time. Let me just find somebody to raid here, and then we will start saying our farewells for tonight. I will be back on Tuesday night with some more... here we go. I will be back Tuesday night with some more Suikoden 2.
Looks like Druby is streaming some Final Fantasy Tactics. B_ Thanks for coming out, Tom. I always appreciate you guys coming out. You guys are the fucking best. I love y'all. But yeah, I'll see you guys on Tuesday night. We'll be doing some more Suikoden. Thursday night, more Suikoden. Sunday morning, more Castlevania Lords of Shadow. I think we only have two streams left, two or three streams of Lords of Shadow, and we should be able to finish that. And then we'll play Mirror of Fates. And then Sunday night again, we'll be back with more Suikoden 2. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I will see you on Tuesday. Have a good one, guys.